I thank the chairman for yielding. And Mr. Speaker, I rise in support of this rule and the underlying legislation. The Tax Cuts and Jobs Act we are considering today is the culmination of years of work, years of listening to the concerns of hardworking taxpayers at home, and several elections where the people spoke out for relief from a broken, special interest-laden tax code. Here's the questions we need to be asking today. Are you tired of the status quo? Do you think we can do better than the slowest economic recovery since the Great Depression? Do you want a healthier economy that creates the opportunities that offer you a real chance to get ahead, puts more money in your pocket, and helps you fulfill your American dream? If you'd answered yes to any of these questions, then the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act is for you. As I travel across my district, I hear story after story from families with nothing left over at the end of the month who are struggling to save for retirement, pay off loans, or simply make ends meet. It doesn't have to be this way. There is a better way. We have a once-in-a-generation opportunity to fix it. We can act now to put more money back in the hardworking taxpayers' pockets, make American businesses more competitive, and create a much healthier economy. Americans have toiled under a broken tax code filled with loopholes and special interests and carve-outs for far too long. This legislation, the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act, is a giant step for everyday Americans looking to get ahead. This is for the family of four making $59,000 a year who can save $1,100 a year in taxes. This is for the single mom making $30,000 working at night and day to support her two children, who will also save more than $1,000. Our legislation doubles the standard deduction so people won't have to itemize their tax returns. It expands the child tax credit from $1,000 to $1,600 and provides a $300 credit for adult dependents living at home. It will create more jobs in Pennsylvania and raise Pennsylvania families' incomes. It will bring dollars back to America to be invested in American companies and American workers. It will empower the people of America who want to get ahead, and it will lessen the power of Washington, D.C. Vote for freedom. Vote for prosperity. Vote for this rule and this bill.